As I was saying to Julia, the past never really dies. Not really. The past is myself. And